I'm Tiffany from Class 5B.
And I'm Ari from Class 6C.
Welcome to this week's Regents News. We are in week two of term two, academic year 2018 and 2019.
Let's take a look of what's happening around in school, starting with school news with Tiffany and Fidia.
It's me again, Tiffany.
And I'm Fidia.
We will present you the school news for this week.
So Tiff, do you know that there will be AMO competition, kangaroo science competition, and science fair this month?
Yes, I do.
How will the students prepare for the science fair?
P6 students will make a science fair experiment board. Each student will make a project using the scientific method. Then they will practice to present it in front of the class. Finally, students will demonstrate it in front of the parents.
Did you know it's actually Miss Yvonne's idea? She thought that a science fair can make such a great learning experience for the students. It will be held on October for grade 6, in November for grade 5, in January for grade 4, and in March for grade 3.
The next event is the AMO competition. It is held on October 6, 2018. So good luck to all students joining. Make us proud!
The other contest is the kangaroo science competition. It will be held in Sekolah Lentera Kasih on October 13, 2018. Good luck to all participants.
Wow, another busy month.
Yes, it is. Well, the end of our report this week.
Now let's see what Nadine and Ruby have for you.
From 5A, and this is my sister Nadine from 6C.
We are going to share about Journalism Club.
There are only 15 students in Journalism Club from grade 5 and 6. Miss Anna is our club advisor. This semester, Miss Anna was the one who chose the member of Journalism Club.
Yeah, since she's the only teacher in charge in the club, she needs members who are proactive and can get along well with others to be in the club.
So we are usually divided into two teams. One team is led by Diva and the other is led by Regine.
When team one is reporting outside, team two is writing the script for the following week in the ICT lab.
That's why you need to be very responsible and get along with others, because without the teacher around, you must complete your work.
This term, we will invite some guest reporter from grade 4 until 6.
You can also email your own script to us. It can be about fun fact, world news, life hack, or movie and games review.
Anna will let you know if you're eligible enough to be a guest reporter.
So, what are you waiting for? Send your email today to regentsnewsbali@gmail.com.
That's a little bit about Journalism Club. Next week, we have more.
Tune in and see ya!
Hey, I'm back. This is Diva. We'll talk about cool science experiments.
This time it will be edible science. We are going to make ice cream using only simple ingredients.
All you need are Ziploc bags, cream, milk, ice, salt, sugar, and a towel. First, pour the cream, sugar, and milk in one bag. Put the bag inside another bag. Remove as much as air as possible and seal it.
Next, place a lot of ice and salt inside another bag. Salt increases the temperature of the ice, making it faster for the ice cream to freeze. Wrap the bags in towel, just to ensure the ice will not leak. Finally, massage the bags for 8 minutes for your ice cream to freeze.
Your ice cream should be ready to enjoy. What science concept does this experiment use? Diva.
This experiment uses the concept of freezing. Freezing is when a liquid is cooled and it changes into solid form.
Wow, that's cool. Definitely trying it.
That's all we have for you, leaders.
Next, let's take a look at the birthday boys and girls around school.
Bye.
Happy birthday to the boys and girls who celebrate birthdays this week.
On the 8th of October, we have Lexa from 3B. Then we'll have the twins' birthday on October 9th, Kevina from 6A and Jesslyn from 6C. It is also Chitra of 6B's birthday.
On the 11th of October, Cecil from 3B and Belle from 1B celebrate their birthdays.
Rainley from 5A is having his birthday on the 13th of October. Last but not least, we have Marvel from 5A who has his birthday on the 14th of October.
We both wish you all have a very happy birthday. Well, leaders, that's all we have for this week.
Thank you for all the reporters who helped us for this morning news.
We hope you enjoyed watching your Regents Weekly News.
Have a great week ahead, and remember,
learn, love, lead, and serve.
Bye!